Severe weather continues to affect China. This time, the metropolis of Shanghai suffered. On April 25th, the Met Office issued a maximum warning for strong winds and thunderstorms. Local authorities warned residents to stay at home and not go outside. A strong storm with heavy rain hit the city with wind gusts up to 180 kilometers per hour. Dark clouds rolled across the sky, and the day became like night. The element caused havoc on the roads, damaged roofs and billboards, knocked down dozens of trees. Wind gusts destroyed numerous structures created for COVID-19 testing and quarantine. Rescue services immediately began to provide assistance in the affected areas of the city. Shanghai is the largest city and financial center of China. The population is 26 million people. Earlier in the metropolis, the toughest lockdown in the world since the beginning of the pandemic was introduced. Last week, the first sanitary restrictions were already lifted for 12 million residents of Shanghai.